Champion just 48 hours away from Randy Orton meeting Christian and Over the Limit in Seattle. And I guarantee you, Christian is watching this matchup back in the locker room area. And it brings me to what Randy Orton said a few moments ago when he was asked about Christian saying he's going to be 100% come Sunday. Randy Orton said he was a liar, but he said 99% is good enough for me.
And Randy Orton got a first-hand look at what happened earlier tonight here on SmackDown. Christian with a decisive victory in a very competitive matchup against Sheamus.
And at 99%, to take it even further, Randy Orton said even at 99%, wouldn't be good enough for Christian to defeat Orton on Sunday at Over the Limit.
We'll tell you, Mark Henry, tonight, he don't want to just maim Randy Orton. He wants to beat Randy Orton just to make a statement that he is the real deal, that he is worthy of being champion here on SmackDown. And like I said, I just want to see how this thing play out. Is he going to waste a little bit of time, or is he going to try to put Randy Orton away with that big slam once and for all?
Well, you know, let's set the record straight. See, Christian may have picked up a victory earlier on tonight, but if it wasn't for Randy Orton, Mark Henry and Sheamus would have punished Christian to the point where he wouldn't be able to make it to the World Championship match on Sunday. So Christian should be praising Randy Orton and thanking him.
You know, I wouldn't say praising Randy Orton. That was just too mean right there, saying we're going to sell this ball. We're going to sell it in the middle of that ring. That's exactly what that was. Randy Orton, he wants Christian in the middle of that ring. He wants to prove that he is the world champion once and for all to Christian.
Randy Orton, an eight-time world champion here.
Standing dropkick, too.
Great elevation by Randy Orton, the world champion. Starting to feel it here. Can Orton keep it going?
Right now, he's just taking his time. He's right here. Just look at the standing drop kick. Look at the elevation right here, right over. Look him and put him down right there.
I'm going to get back to the Randy Orton-Christian issue for just a moment. You know, Randy Orton and Christian are competitors. They're both so competitive in the ring. They're going to win any way they can. They're professional. So the stuff about being 100% is all talk. For Randy Orton and Christian, they're going to do anything they can on Sunday to either hold or regain the World Heavyweight Championship. That's what it's all about.
You know, Cole, I agree that it's going to be competitive. But on another note, as far as Randy said, 99%. Look at this power right here, Chris. Get that cover right there, Mark. You better go for the cover if you want to get a win here, kid. See that right there, wasting that little bit of time right there.
Well, now Orton down.
Yeah, but as the damage been done to Randy Orton, you saw the way Orton's back buckled when he was slammed to the mat. Which is...
Henry right now, guys, is in complete control of the world champion, Randy Orton.
I'm going to tell you right now, Mark Henry, he's a big man. He's the world's strongest man. I mean, you don't have to give up going down to a whole lot to wear you down.
Mark
Henry can hit you with one big move and put you down for the 1-2-3. That's what he's all about.
Like he did with that slam just moments ago.
Like I said, if he would have covered Randy Orton right there, this match could be over with.
It may be over before you know it, though, as Mark Henry continues to punish the world champ.
Mark Henry just loving Randy Orton.
I love this new attitude out of Mark Henry, the aggressiveness, the viciousness, the confidence. Using the power to his advantage.
I think Mark shocked a lot of people by finding this new attitude and bringing it over to Friday Night SmackDown.
The strongest man in the world. That allows you to do a lot of things that other competitors can't. Here's just an example. Look at the size of that hand just ripped into the shoulder and arm.
Stay on.
You know, one thing about this business, guys, you know, Mark Henry, just taking it easy here around the WWE. You got to put yourself in a position if you want to be champion. You just can't expect to slip on a banana peel and then somebody, a promoter, is going to come to you and say, hey, we want you to go for the title. Hey, you got to put yourself in a position all year long
back
to control.
What a huge hand. Mark Henry was controlling Randy Orton. Oh, I think Orton surprised himself there.
He might have surprised himself, but he wasted no time dropping that knee and then dropping a second one just for good measure. That's what Randy Orton is all about, guys. No wasted moment as far as Randy Orton goes. Always looking for that position. Always looking for an angle to get rid of his opponent.
That's why he's the world champion.
Definitely.
As the Viper continues to wear down the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
I'm going to tell you, Orton better keep Mark Henry on that ground, keep him on that mat as long as he can, because if Mark Henry get to his feet, I'm telling you, man, I mean, it's just like that, in a blink of an eye.
Look at the body language of Randy Orton. Orton's getting to that place, that gear that only Randy Orton has.
I've seen this before right here. Randy Orton is trying to set him up.
Here we go.
There's the veteran instinct of Mark Henry.
The Viper was looking to strike there. Here's Sheamus.
What the hell? Sheamus come to?
Well, again, like Mark Henry earlier, Sheamus trying to set an example.
What Sheamus is doing is making a play here on SmackDown.
Exactly. Just like Mark Henry did earlier.
Holder! Son!
Trying to get noticed.
And now you see this. Mark Henry looking again to pick apart the world champion.
This is not Christian's business. He has nothing to do with this. Christian should just stay where he is and go on the Sunday night and try to win this title back. That's what it's all about.
I think Christian's enjoying this. Earlier tonight, they were screaming at Orton to help Christian. Now you're telling Christian to stay on the stage.
Look, Christian in the exact same position that Orton was in earlier.
I'm just saying the small thing. But here comes Christian.
Well, deja vu.
Oh. And now Christian looking to break apart the double team. SmackDown. We'll find out Sunday in Seattle at Over the Limit.